Mostly quiet this midday on the WVTM 13 live Doppler tracking, though the threat for a few showers to develop as we go later on through the day. Right now, just a couple of showers out ahead of the main cold front that we'll be monitoring later on tonight. You can see some of that light rain through portions of Marion into Winston counties. If you live in Double Springs, some light rain just off to your west. You may see some of that over the next hour. It's warm out there. Temperatures continue to soar and they'll do so further as we get past the lunch hour. We'll make it into the mid 80s this afternoon. Right now it's 82 in Tuscaloosa, Birmingham, well above average for the middle of October, but you can clearly see the cold front, its location through portions of Arkansas into Texas, and some of this cooler air is going to move our way for the upcoming weekend. So if you're sick and tired of this warm weather and you want the fall temperatures, I think you're going to like the forecast over the next several days. This afternoon, up to 85 for that high temperature. Just a small 20% chance for a passing shower this afternoon. Better chances for rain as the actual cold front arrives overnight tonight. We'll bump up those rain chances to around 50 to 60%. Let's track the front. You can see some of those showers out there this afternoon, especially for northwestern portions of our state. As the front approaches, you're going to see more of a broken line of some heavier showers coming into northwest Alabama around 9 or 10 o'clock tonight, approaching the Birmingham metro likely shortly after midnight. Notice the front, or at least the showers associated with it, start to weaken as the entire frontal system does move down to the south and east. So don't expect a lot of rain overnight tonight, but one thing you'll notice by tomorrow morning as this front clears us, a sharp drop in temperatures and gusty north winds developing. Most college football games locally, they're actually out of town this weekend, but they're going to be affected by the same frontal boundary. So for Auburn taking on Arkansas, it's going to be a chilly one there in Fayetteville. 55 at kickoff, 65 sunny skies, beautiful for the second half of that contest. Alabama on the road to take on Mississippi State, clear and cool at kickoff, down to 52 for the fourth quarter. And last but not least, UAB taking on Southern Miss. Sunny and breezy, 71 degrees at kickoff, down to 64, getting chilly again for the second half of that contest. Here's a look at our 7-day forecast. Again, beautiful fall weather coming in over the weekend. Highs Saturday and Sunday, they'll only make it into the mid to upper 60s. Chilly Sunday morning, 47. Monday morning, 47 degrees also. And it'll just be a gradual warm up. Pretty nice weather through the first half of next week. Highs Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday in the 70s.